Hey everyone, it's your pal Oiryu Goku, aka the Sony Fangirl One here, and welcome to another collection video. So in this video I will be showing you my very tiny Megami Psycho from Yandere Simulator collection. It's pretty small, nowhere near as big as my Oiryu Goku collection for now. However, I am planning to expand my Megami collection as well, because I really, really love her, and she is my second favorite Yansim character, next to Oiryu Goku, of course. Oi is number one, and Megami is number two. And I am planning on expanding my Megami collection big time as well, and I hope to make it just as big as my Oiryu Goku collection. So this one is gonna be short since it is a small collection, but you know, I wanted to do this video for fun. I wanted to make another Yansim video, and this one was the first to pop up into my mind. So let's go in and get started. Over here we have a very, very cool Megami Psycho Funko Pop. It is very well made. Custom made, by the way. All of this stuff is custom made. And yeah, it's really, really well detailed. Even the little bows on her stockings, her shoes, very nicely detailed. The armband, the bow tie, the uniform, the face, the hair. It's really, really well made. It's absolutely awesome. And I'm very proud to own this. Over here we have a super cute and soft plushie. It's very, very soft, really nicely made. Again, the little bows for her stockings. And even her choker right here. Not quite sure if you guys can see that. Don't want to mess with it too much, but right here is her choker even. So very, very happy that that was included as well, just like I wanted it to. And here we have another plushie of Megami, and very, very nicely made. Her stockings as well, right here. It's got the exactly cut like Megami's stockings. The red lines right here, very, very nice. And yeah, a really cute plush. Great detail on the armband. They included her gloves as well. And yeah, just a really cute, cute plush. Now you might recognize this style, and that is because both my Fanon Oi and Canon Oi plushies are made by this exact same maker. See, here we have that Canon Oi plushie, and it's made by the exact same maker. So yeah, that's really, really nice. And last up on the list is this cute Megami Psycho figure. It's really small but very nicely detailed. Again, the bows on the stockings. And yeah. Now, funny thing is, this was actually the first Yansim merch I ever got, this little figure. When it comes to figures and stuff, this was actually my very, very, very first Yansim figure I ever got. So yeah, and on the base, the stand, is the Psycho logo. So that's really, really cool. Nice attention to detail there. Again, the armband, really well made. Her choker, and yeah, really nice figure. So yeah, that wraps up this video, guys. Here is my small Megami collection. Definitely planning on expanding this further. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. Megami is my second favorite Yansim character, and Oi is my absolute number one favorite. And I know a lot of people don't really like Megami because they say she's too OP and, you know, too Mary Sue-ish, and I think that's crap. And because, you know, I really think Megami deserves more love and appreciation. Yeah, sure, she's like, you know, an important figure, and which can easily look overpowered since, you know, she's the the daughter of Mr. Psycho, who runs the Psycho Corporation, you know, and Megami is all part of that and whatever. But you know what, so I don't really care if people think she's overpowered or whatever. She's an awesome character, really elegant and cute, and in my opinion she deserves more love and appreciation. So yeah, Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, Oiryu Goku Gang. Thank you.